If your Fortnite is stuck on matchmaking forever, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Fortnite being stuck on matchmaking can be irritating. Fortunately, we know what the cause for it might be and how to fix it. Stick to the end and perform as shown here to easily solve this problem. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The most common reason for long match times is your server has less players. The lower the number of players in the lobby, the longer it would take in matchmaking. The best way to check it is playing on another server with a high frequency of players like the North American servers and see if the matchmaking still takes long. Open Fortnite and then open Settings. Next, open the game settings by clicking on the gear icon tab. Change the matchmaking region to any of the North American servers or any other high player frequency servers. Now, start a match and see how long it takes in matchmaking. If it doesn't take long, then it basically means that the server you were playing on has a low player base. Method 2. If the matchmaking still takes long after connecting to other servers, then you can try flushing the DNS. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushDNS and press enter. We have provided the command in the description of this video so you can copy paste it from there. Now close the command prompt and restart your PC. After the PC restarts, the matchmaking should be faster. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.